out of nothing. Have you ever thought how you came into existence? You may say, I have a mother and a father. My mother gave birth to me. But this answer is inadequate. After all, it does not explain how the first mother and father came into being. Most probably, you might have heard some stories at school or from people around you. Yet there is only one accurate answer. God created the first man out of nothing.